Hello, my name is Dan Lee, and I'm one of the elders at Fremont. Today's devotion is going to be on Colossians chapter 2, verses 13 through 15. When you are dead in your sins and in the uncircumcision of your sinful nature, God made you alive with Christ. He forgave us all our sins, having canceled the written code with its regulations that was against us and that stood opposed to us. He took it away, nailing it to the cross, and having disarmed the powers and authorities, he made a public spectacle of them, triumphing over them by the cross. One of the most miraculous, wonderful things about being a Christian is we have all our sins forgiven without having to do any type of work or follow any kind of law, because Jesus paid it all. He paid the entire price for all our sins and bore them on the cross. One of my favorite hymns was written in 1873 by Horatio G. Spafford. And it incorporates that image of having your sins nailed to the cross in one of the verses. And so here's another hymn. My sin, oh, the bliss of this glorious thought. My sin, not in part, but the whole is nailed to the cross, and I bear it no more. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul. It is well with my soul. It is well, it is well with my soul. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Thank you for listening.